Golf State Championship today held at Point Judith Country Club. Great day for Portsmouth junior Kate rolling home the nice putt on 15. Big challenger coming in, Cranston West freshman Alexis Florio. She finished fifth at the boys meet. The long putt here just misses her 85, good for third. But takes home her first state title. The 77 earns her a four-shot win over Bayview's Daria Delfino.